everyone, we are going to discuss about the topic mandibular nerve. Trigeminal nerve is divided into three divisions, ophthalmic, maxillary and mandibular division. Mandibular division, it is the largest division among them. It has both sensory and motor fibers. It is a nerve of first branchial arch. Next is origin, course and relations. This is the trigeminal ganglion. From there we have three divisions, that is ophthalmic, maxillary and mandibular, ophthalmic, maxillary and mandibular divisions. So the sensory root of mandibular nerve arises from the lateral part of the trigeminal ganglion. And here we can see the motor root, which is small root, arises directly from the pons. So this is the motor root. It passes deep to the trigeminal ganglion, okay, and to the sensory root. And these root, that is both sensory and motor root, passes through the foramen ovale from the middle cranial fossa. It passes through the foramen ovale. Both root just below the foramen ovale joins to form the trunk of the mandibular nerve. And this occurs in the infratemporal fossa. So in this picture we can see sensory root and motor root of mandibular nerve. Both root passes through the foramen ovale. Just below the foramen ovale, the infratemporal fossa. Two roots joins to form the main trunk of the mandibular nerve. This trunk of mandibular nerve intervenes between the tensor veli palatally medially. Okay, this is tensor veli palatally, and laterally we can see the lateral pterygoid muscle.